Hello everybody and welcome to Let's Sing. Well today, well next Sunday would be Father's Day and I thought today we ought to do a few Father's Day songs. So this is a kind of an early celebration for all the dads out there. Have a great day next Sunday, but I'm doing it now. So if you keep it, you can play it again to yourselves next week. Yeah, so we're going to start off. So we've got for you, Daddy Wouldn't Buy Me a Bow Wow. Then we've got When Father Papered the Parlour. It's kind of fun ones. Then we've got Daddy, Don't You Walk So Fast. That's an American folk song, which I think you might like. Then we've got Hello Mother, Hello Father. That's a good one. From the music, the classical music, is it Something of Ours? Can't remember. Anyway, and then finish up with My Old Man Said Follow the Van. Okay, so here we go. So start off with let's start off with Hey Mr. Miller. I haven't done that one for a while. That's transposed right down. Let's get up there. Here we go. Hey, Mr. Miller, what a swing that you bring to the band. Hey, Mr. Miller, what a swing that you bring to the band. With your trombone and your saxophone, you can hear do is Daddy Wouldn't Buy Me a Bow Wow. Naughty Daddy. Papered the Parlour, set a long, long time ago. And yes, when people used to not get decorators in to do all their decorating. And that's the time when people used to have wallpaper up. Now people tend to not have wallpaper, or they tend to do an accent wall, don't they? And have paper just on one wall. Yeah. So this one, anyway, so all you dads out there who maybe papering isn't your strongest forte, you might understand where this father is coming from. Helped me choose some of these as well, and that was one of her choice. Right, the next one we've got for you is a folk song, Daddy Don't Walk So Fast, or American Country. Yeah, nice song. Here we go.
Broke my heart to tell my little daughter.
Danny, don't you walk so fast. Okay, next one is a letter to a mother and a father. That's what I've chosen this for, because it's quite a fun letter. I think most of you will know it, so you can sing along. We have done it before using Christmas words. Hello, mother, hello, father. But today we're going to be doing it with the proper words. Okay, a letter from camp. Here we go. Am I down? Yeah.
Gee, that's better. Mother, father, kindly disregard.
went on a camp. No. They didn't have things like PGLs when I was at school. Now, all those people who wanted to go on PGL couldn't, of course. All those year sixes wasn't allowed. Right, anyways, we come to our last one. My old man said follow the van and don't dilly-dally on the way. You're always being told to dilly and dally. Come on, hurry up, speed up. What are you doing? What are you playing at? And then all that jazz. Anyway, here we go. Treat next week of some description, be it a piece of cake or a pint of beer or whatever else it might be, or just a phone call to say, hello, Dad, how are you? Anything is great, really, isn't it?